Kevin Huerter, he playing like Clay, Steph, like the way he coming off the handoff and shooting a basketball right now. He in the 50s. And like when you go through scout, you hear all these stats and everybody just seems way better than what they are in scout. But Kevin Huerter shooting 7 threes a game and feel like 7 or 8 and they all at 50%. When you hear that and then you watch the clips and film, the shots he's shooting, it's just like, oh shit, we're in for a long night.